Okay, this is the other one on the other side now. It's about, well, this one is, well, I can't tell how far it is away from the other side, but it's right on the other side of the moon. So obviously it can't be Jupiter, because there's only one Jupiter and there's only one Venus, and we've got both of them in the sky today, and both these objects look the same. So let me zoom into this one again. This one is actually brighter than the other one, and it's in a clearer position in the sky. So I'm going to zoom up. This is the one I was filming earlier, and yesterday, and the day before, and the day before. So I'm going to leave it to focus itself now. As you can see, oh, look at this. This one, you can't see so much blue light in the center. The other one is on the other side, and it was radiating much more blue light. But if you look, what I'll do, I'll be posting. Ah, look at that. Can you see now the moon? That was about 1 o'clock. The small faint light is right at 6 o'clock now. So I don't know if Jupiter can rotate so fast. Yeah, look at this. This time the blue light is on the outside rather than the inside. So I think I'm at maximum. Right, I can't zoom in anymore, but you can see it's almost like there's another small object right at the bottom of this one. This one, it looks like it's going down rather than up, because you can see the moon is just about to pass at the bottom. So let me see if I can get it back into the center of the screen. Okay, up a bit more. Okay, that's it. Right, you can see the object quite visible. This was one, the one that I filmed earlier on the other side. It's just rain, so the sky is really clear. Really, really, really clear. So what is happening here now? I'll adjust the aperture small. Let's check the white balance here. It's automatic, so